the first colony ship from Earth, touched down on Proxima Centauri B, a planet orbiting our nearest stellar neighbor, 4 light-years away. As the airlock hissed open, the settlers stepped out onto alien soil, their boots sinking into the reddish-brown dust. This was no ordinary expedition. This was humanity's first venture beyond the solar system, a leap into the unknown. Captain Mara Lawson, the leader of this historic mission, gazed at the strange landscape. Proxima B was a world of extremes, its days marked by intense radiation from its red dwarf star, and its nights plunged into icy darkness. Yet, it held the promise of a new beginning for the human race. Terraforming drones were already at work, converting the thin, toxic atmosphere into something breathable. The settlers quickly established their base, named New Horizons, with domed habitats and research stations. As days turned into weeks, they began to explore their new home. They discovered vast underground caves filled with peculiar bioluminescent fungi, hinting at a complex ecosystem below the surface. These discoveries raised more questions. Could Proxima B support life? Had it once been home to a civilization? The most astonishing find came when a survey team, led by Dr. Elena Soto, unearthed an ancient structure buried beneath layers of sediment. The structure, made of an unknown metal, seemed to hum with a faint, eerie energy. As they delved deeper, they discovered cryptic symbols and carvings that suggested an advanced, long-lost civilization. News of the discovery spread like wildfire, sparking excitement and trepidation. What secrets did Proxima Centauri B hold? Were they alone in this distant corner of the galaxy, or were they trespassers on a world that once belonged to others? As Captain Lawson stood at the entrance of the ancient structure, she knew that humanity's journey to Proxima Centauri B had only just begun. The future was uncertain, but one thing was clear. This new world was a treasure trove of mysteries waiting to be unraveled.